Be good in there.
I'll try. Hey, why don't you come with? Well, I need somebody to keep me company before I meet up with Jeff.
Nah, I didn't really dress for the club.
You're with me. No one will be looking at you. Do you see Jeff?
VIP's over there.
I don't want Corey to see me yet. Not until Jeff fluffs her, gets her feeling a little bit more generous. Let's get a drink at the bar.
Okay.
Ugh. How do people live like this, waiting in line?
Your Carrington's showing. Southside?
No. Club Soda. I'm working.
Fallon Carrington. Hi.
Robbie. What a surprise.
Yeah, Corey Rux texted me and told me to come out. You remember Corey, right?
I didn't know you'd be here tonight.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Like 7.5 months, yeah.
Oh, wow, we're keeping track.
You know, I've been texting you, and I know you've been getting them about St. Bart's.
I thought that already happened.
It did, but I can always go back. What's your schedule like?
Robbie, this is my boyfriend, Michael. Robbie and I went to school together.
It's like a reunion up in here.
Did you go to Penley, too?
Decatur. Public.
Wow. Good for you, man. And good to see you, Fallon.
You too.
Boyfriend.
Let's dance.
And everything I've been planning just for you, baby. All these dreams, baby, let's make them true. Yeah, yeah. Baby, I have plans.